There it is, the after. Make out, mid-range, single plus integrated clear coat, and an upgraded sealant. I did some body work right here. This is probably, I am more pleased than what I ever thought I would be. I only wanted it to be clean and respectable. They did a little bit of work, body work, fixed a sagging door. Hood latch, even though the hood doesn't fit that well. I mean, there was a new original stock on eBay for about $400, but too late, it had already gone in, and I don't think I would have done it anyway. They also moved Calais emblems to the proper place instead of on the fenders like One Day Paint and Body did 20 years ago. I think they did a beautiful job. I haven't discovered any overspray, any runs, any orange peel, any of that sort of junk. Small amount of body work that I did here. And here. And along the hood and right here. It's like no evidence that anything like that was ever done. There is a special feel in an Oldsmobile. Just like the ad when this came out. Much better than not your father's Oldsmobile. God, what an assholey campaign. Anyway, there it is. I shot some yesterday, but it won't download from my camera. That's what I get for using a toaster as a camera. Anyway, that's it, folks. Thanks for watching.